Did you know that you can create responsive graphics inside Premiere Pro so that, for example, the width of a shape expands based on the length of your text? It is quite mind-blowing, I know, but it's also very simple. You can do this in the Essential Graphics window. Here I have a regular text that I created in the timeline by clicking Command T. Inside this layer in the Essential Graphics window, you click the little square icon that looks like a post-it note just underneath the list and click Text to add another text layer inside the same timeline layer, if that makes sense. After aligning the text layers, you create a rectangle inside the same layer that you place at the bottom of the list. Adjust the size of this rectangle however you like it, and then copy and paste this rectangle so that you have two identical rectangles inside the same layer. Now align both layers to the top one. Now select the top rectangle, go down to Responsive Design, and next to Pin To, you select the name of your top text and then click inside the square next to it. This will make your shape layer grow in whatever direction your top text is growing in. Now select the bottom rectangle and adjust the right side of that layer so that the gap from the text to the edge of the rectangle is the same as for the other text layer. Once that is done, select the drop-down menu next to Pin 2 and select your second text layer. Now, whenever any of your text layers change, your shape layers will change as well. And that is how you create responsive design. For more time-saving templates just like this one we just created, download the 12 free motion graphic templates in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe!